Dreams again of the sweetest story ever told.